You know, about a month ago, I received this story, and I think it's only right to comment on now. Some officers decided to take down an autistic person because they thought he had a gun. They were accusing him of a crime, and apparently the guy just got scared and decided to run. And for no apparent reason, the officers thought he had a weapon and decided to kill him. Now, when we hear about rules of engagement, you know, from our military, you know, in order to consider as a, you know, in order to return fire or open fire, then you had to be receiving fire. And I always wondered, what are some of these different cities, you know, open fire policies are. And I'm getting more and more tired of these, you know, trigger-happy officers just mowing down people, innocent people, for no apparent reason. And apparently there is training for law enforcement to deal with autistic individuals. It just seems that we are failing to realize that we need to first think, then shoot. Because, you know, when more and more innocent people die, the more of the dislike of the public our law enforcement is going to get. I am going to email. Once this rant is posted, I'm also going to post it to a local law enforcer that I know here in Oklahoma County and see what he thinks of my comments. Because I believe officers should not open fire just because an officer thinks that an individual has a weapon. I mean, I can have a gun in my house, and if someone attacks me and I shoot them, that's, you know, self-defense. Granted, there is a law that tells the difference between that separates murder from self-defense. But yet, it just shows that it seems it does not, some laws do not apply to our law enforcement. And I'm getting tired of hearing about our law enforcement just being all trigger-happy. First link is the story I'm talking about, and the second link will be the training that I think all officers should have dealing with autistic individuals, because it's getting out of hand with these trigger-happy officers, and that's a fact.